Chris's memory stick. Now, there's nothing stopping us. Right. Eve, I thought I'd be left alone. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm still not used to the new look. Still, I'll get used to it one day, right?
Yes, Lily. I'm sure you will.
Too many things happened today.
Yes. And even more awaits us. Let's return to the tetrapod.
Reflecting on satellites. Predicting the future. It's like trying to find one single star in the endless sky. I serve the future of mankind, though whether that future would embrace me, I cannot say. But for the sake of Father, I refuse to give up. The one who gave birth to me, taught me, the one who's no more. Yes, I must confirm if you are, in fact, that future.
Mother, Sphere.
Nice to meet you, Eve and Lily. You have more than met my expectations. The final decision was a bit disappointing, yes. But thank you.
What are you talking about?
This concludes the Eve Protocol.
Stay back. So this is your plan. Then I'll gladly play my part. Now, come.
Thank you. left of all that crew. There's a light from the future all in more heaven. Every time I'm enjoying this truth. Hope is alive. Maybe I only need a chance to survive. Humanity, never say we'll find the truth.